We wanted to give you guys an opportunity to meet our CEO, Mark, and we've got our Chief Creative Officer here, Sam, as well. So they'll jump in here and throw some words in as well. But we just wanted to jump in and officially welcome you guys to KCP. We're going to do some great things together. You know, we're the freshest face back in the Rocket League, and you know, we're confident that we're getting back in with, you know, one of the best rosters and, you know, some great people. I've had an opportunity to, you know, build relationships with everybody thus far, and, you know, we look forward to working with everybody.
Really, we are super excited. We think that this is going to be an amazing deal for all of us together, and there's an opportunity to grow and, you know, kick some ass and get some dubs and do some things that the Rocket League community wants, and like, super excited for this like next chapter in Kansas City Pioneers Rocket League, and we're so blessed that you guys chose to like, you know, come on over to the squad, and like, we're gonna do big things, fam.
You know, really to reflect on what Mark said, we're just honored to be here, to be working with you all. You know, you all have trailblazed in your own right and doing amazing things in this community, and it really is. It's honestly just like the best way to put it is it's an honor that you all are here today with us, that we get to work on a new phase in Rocket League community and do something really, you know, that people weren't expecting, and really just shock the world and come out and just come swinging hard, whether it's with content or it's with dubs. We're just, you know, I couldn't have ever in my wildest dreams imagined that we'd have a roster like this to be able to work with, to grow with, and to create with. And so I'm excited. I've been excited since the beginning whispers of this, and now that it's legitimate, we've got it signed and we're going forward. I'm just really ecstatic to have you all here to work together. So
obviously super excited to be back in Rocket League. You know, everyone was devastated when we did depart during that short amount of time, but you know, we, you know, want to push forward with Rocket League, and we believe it holds a special place in, you know, the KCP family. And you know, we're excited to build with you guys, and we see a lot of potential in this roster, whether it be, you know, competing or with content. You know, you guys have so much potential all around, and I think this is going to be a great relationship moving forward.
Astro, I don't think anybody else in here knows that you've carried me in Rocket League for like the past 2 weeks every other night. I'm a champ. I'm champ. This man got me to champ too.
Yes, oh my sir. God. Yes,
that's ridiculous.
I mean, your guys' level of excitement is reciprocated. I feel exactly the same way. I'm really excited to start grinding and also kind of branch out and start doing some content as well.
Hold on one second.
Discord interference.
Shout out Skittles.
Oh gosh.
That'll be on the video.
Friday, we'll get an announcement out, and it's gonna go crazy. It's gonna be big.
I can't wait.
I can feel the electricity for the announcement already. So.
Oh yeah.
It's gonna be insane.
Like.
Twitter's already stirred up.
Like, it's interesting, like, how much people kind of, like, read into it and know and follow, which is just a testament to, like, how, you know, dope when we come together will be. Like, our Discord is going nuts and your socials are going crazy. And
Yeah, like, we've had so many people DM us, and we've, like, been trolling them and, like, not actually telling anyone. So, like, people think we're joining, like, crazy different orgs, like, a crazy amount of different orgs, and, like, no one really knows yet.
Yeah. People write in articles like speculating who are joining is pretty interesting.
I know. I saw that too.
You know, it's an honor to have you guys here, and we're gonna do great things. And I mean, I guess the last question is, how do you guys feel? Are you guys ready to do this?
Oh yeah, of course. I mean, you guys are incredibly ambitious, and it matches, you know, our level of ambition as well. We're very excited to be joining you guys as someone who, you know, has taken a bit of a break. It's cool to come back and, you know, be part of an org that has really blown up in Rocket League lately. And so I'm back on the grind, and I'm super excited to be back on the grind with you all.